Ernie, come here quick! Oh, you are not going to believe what I found.
What is it, Bert? Are you all right?
All right. I'm better than all right, Ernie. I'm
happy?
That's the word. Yes, happy. Oh, because I have found a place on my computer where you can draw with oatmeal.
Oatmeal, Bert?
Yes, oatmeal. It's really neat because you use your mouse to move the oatmeal around. I'll show you. Mm-hmm. I'll show you too. Yeah, look. You can draw so many different things. See if you can guess what I'm drawing, huh? Come on, play with me.
Now, I draw a picture out of oatmeal, and you guess what it is. Oh, this is gonna be so great. Here we go. Start with a circle, then a straight line. Kind of looks like a lollipop, but I'm not finished. A line here, like this. Mm-hmm. Do you think you know what it is? I'm not done yet. Like that. A little thing there and there. And voila! All finished. What do you think it is? It's a flower! One more, okay? Start with a circle and a line. And like that. Kind of looks like the first drawing, doesn't it? But wait. And it's a person made of oatmeal! I love oatmeal art!